Let's take a look at the official rankings after race one. Some riders are already closer to the podium. Let's see what race two will do.